Sneha Gala. I'm from Dermatrix Clinic. Firstly, I am thankful to the three people, Digi Thane, Thane Municipal Corporation and Thane Smart City Limited. I'm from Dermatrix Clinic. I'm Dr. Sneha Gala and our founder is Dr. Rajendra Patil. I'll give you a brief idea about Dermatrix Clinic. We have our skin, hair, dental, laser and obesity services. We have across the city our four branches. One branch is in Thane Vasan Vihar, one is at Thane Panch Pakadi, we have at Vasai, and we have at UP Badao. Now talking about the current weather, which is very cold, so I would like to put some light on the skin and hair regime for the winter. For the hair, we could all be facing the problem of dandruff, dry scalp, itching in the scalp. So I will suggest all of you all to use a medicated serum at night on the scalp. Apply it on the scalp, massage it for 2 to 5 minutes and leave it overnight. Secondly, you should do oiling twice in a week. A proper oil which is suiting your scalp, whether it is dry or an oily scalp. Coming to the skin, I will suggest everyone has a more dry skin, itchy and flaky skin, which will worsen with the winter condition if it is already existing. So you should apply a rich moisturizer. For the body, you should hydrate your body by having plenty of water. Now, before 30, we all youngsters see that our skin is very tight, very youthful, glowing skin, good elastin content. So we usually avoid taking care of the skin. But beyond 30, if you want to have the same skin like Angelina Jolie, some of the Bollywood actresses like Deepika Padukone, we want the skin to be same shiny naturally, then you should follow a basic regime. A regime which contains four things. A skin and hair regime I would be putting a highlight on. For the skin, I suggest you should apply a good sunscreen every 2 to 3 hours. Now, before you're stepping out of your home, 30 hours prior, apply a good sunscreen. In a sunscreen, you should look a sunscreen with SPF above 30. Secondly, you can look for a content of titanium oxide. It will suit all the skin types. And you should consult a skin doctor to use the sunscreen of your skin type products. And whenever you are indoors, still your skin is affected by the tube light, by the mobile phones, by the laptop lights. So continuously skin is getting damaged. So for that, every 2 to 3 hours will protect the skin. It will retain the elasticity of your skin. Secondly, whenever you are sleeping, before that, just apply a rich moisturizer on your full face. It will hydrate your skin. It will keep it smooth and slightly shinier. Third regime is you should apply a lip balm. Yeah, a lip balm or a lip sunscreen. A lip sunscreen above SPF 15 has to be applied on the lip. It should be applied same way like a sunscreen every 2 to 3 hours. It will keep your lips hydrated. The cracks in the skin, the dryness will be avoided. And the fourth is a face wash. As we are daily outside, we don't know what is to be used to clean the face. So you should use a face type according to your face type or face wash. You should face wash twice a day with a proper face wash, proper medicated face wash. Once in the morning before stepping out of your home and once at night. A proper face wash should be used so that the clogged pores are relieved. Are relieved of the sebum production. And if you have an acne skin or if you have a dry skin or if you have a combination skin, so you can look for the contents like salicylic acid in your skin. It will avoid the acne production further. And now beyond these tips, you will also look for something which you can find at your home. Now if you're eating at your home, so you will look what are the right food products for me, for my skin type or for my hair type, or what is something which I can carry in my tiffin. So I'm taking care of myself. So you should always have a dry fruits. You can keep handy dry fruits. You can have like 5 almonds with you, which will help in a good hair care and a skin care. Okay. You can have proper green leafy vegetables. You can carry a green leafy vegetable bhaji in your tiffin. And in your diet plan, you can have a rich breakfast with the protein content. Like cereals would be good. You should have a good milk. A milk is rich in the vitamins. So you should have something rich in calcium, which should help your nail growth, your skin, and help in keeping the hair shinier. And then you should not skip your meals. Even though you're dieting, you should make sure that every 2 hours you're getting proper food, a food which is balanced. So basic tips is something which you have to take care from outside. A basic diet is something you're taking care from inside. And now also I would like to tell on something who are traveling everywhere. Now daily, from the young age, starting from 10 years age. A children is traveling to a school, to a youngster who is traveling to a college, to someone who is going to a job, to a young retired person who wants to travel. So everyone is almost traveling around. So what is the traveling tips I can tell you is starting from the hair. Whenever you're traveling, just cover your hair. If it's a lady, you can, I think while traveling, you should cover your hair properly with a good scarf. If you're tying a hair with a pony during the work hours, like if you're working in some corporate or any other division, so you should not tie a pony very tightly, because if you tie it very tightly from this side, the hair have been pulled. So there are chances of alopecia traction in that area. So you should avoid it. And for the skin, you should apply a sunscreen before stepping out of your home. So a protective layer is on your skin. At night, when you're sleeping, you should apply a moisturizer. So it is keeping your skin hydrated, because in the full day, your skin is drained, you are drained, you are not able to have plenty of water. So at night, at least your skin is getting proper hydration. So it will replenish the new cell cycle, a new cell cycle for a proper skin hair growth. And then also, I would like to highlight on the wearing. On because of the winter care, you can see while traveling, there are some fabrics you can avoid. So you should always go for a cotton fabrics, because when you're going for other fabrics, you may see that you have a problem of itching. So you should keep clothes which are loose, which are of cotton. So you can avoid the problem of itching. This is the basic thing you should focus, and you should always carry a good water bottle so that you keep yourself properly hydrated. And tiffins and handy dry fruits you can carry. And you can carry always in a bag. You can carry a kit of all the products which I'm saying, like a sunscreen, a moisturizer, a lip balm, and a face wash. Now also, other than apart from products, some treatments I can tell. Feb and Jan is a season of a wedding season. So we all are looking ki now after traveling, after home care, if I need to just glow up myself for a wedding, how can I? If I'm the bride, if I'm bride's mother, or if I'm a bride groom, or if I am someone from the side, how can I take care? If you're wedding with you within a week, you can go for peeling of the skin. In peels, what we do is, after peeling, whatever dead cells are on your face, that the dead skin is removed. Your texture is improved, you get an immediate glow. So you can do this every 6 months. Secondly, if you are facing, if you are bride's mother, if you have a sagging skin, you want a skin lifting, you can go for hypo treatment, high frequency treatment. You can also go for thread treatment. And if you have wrinkles around, you can go for Botox, you can go for fillers, as they get immediate treatments. And also winter, you're looking, it is a winter and I want to do some skin treatment. Skin treatment will act as a catalyst. So you can go for hydrafacials. What we do in hydrafacials is, we do the scrubbing of the skins, the dead cells are out, and then through the machine, the water would be provided to your skin, which will give a moisture content, an immediate glow, and a good healthy skin it will give. And also, if you're going to a wedding and you think, ki, I have a baldness in my hair, I have a hair fall, so also you can go for PRP treatment, which is platelet-rich plasma, which uses body's own plasma as a growth factor to reduce your thinning. We have hair revival therapies, we have hair transplant therapies to an extreme level when there's a hair loss. And also, you think, ki, I am very fat or I'm obese and I want to look towards a slimmer side, we have non-surgical options, like we have U-lipo, we have heat programming, heat padding. Like there are 16 sessions in which alternate days or day you can come and reduce your weight in a shorter time. So to sum it up, I would like to say, as a beauty is also from within and from outside. So from within, you need to have a well-balanced diet. You need to carry the tips which I'm saying, so you can take care of the skin, the right products to be used, and the treatment to be done at the right time to avoid more destruction to the skin, hair, and the body also. So whenever you are selecting any product, take guidance from a doctor that what is your basic skin type. And wherever you are traveling, if you need a treatment, what is the right treatment? If you're maintaining it, what product you should maintain it properly. So thank you so much.